New at 9 tonight, the Department of Justice investigation into the Phoenix Police Department continues. The goal is to examine if officers have been using excessive force and abusing people who are experiencing homelessness.
And tonight, a meeting was held to answer questions. Fox 10's Jennifer Martinez joins us live now with more. Jenny.
Well, the meeting tonight was for the community members to get a better understanding on what is being investigated and, of course, to have their questions answered by the DOJ. And they say that they are investigating five categories.
The Department of Justice investigation into the Phoenix Police Department and the City of Phoenix will be broken into five categories: use of excessive and deadly force, discriminatory policing, allegations of retaliation. The DOJ will also investigate the city and department's systems to respond to people with disabilities and whether officers have violated the rights of the homeless community.
We will be investigating the city and police department on a systemic level. These kinds of investigations are civil, not criminal, and look at patterns or practices of conduct by the city and department. To be clear, this pattern or practice investigation is not a criminal investigation into individual officer misconduct.
At tonight's public meeting by the Department of Justice, they answered questions from the community and what the investigation will look like moving forward. And while there is no timeline on how long the investigation will last, the DOJ says their plan is to be thorough, fair, and efficient.
It will depend on a number of factors, principally how quickly the city and department will give us the documents and information we need.
Attorney David Shami, who helped launch the investigation and is representing a Phoenix man who died in police custody, says he's hopeful the DOJ investigation will get a better look at what is happening inside the police department.
It'll just make things more transparent. And I think that's really important, is that they're going to open up the veils. Like, the doors have been covered, the veils have been put over our eyes, and the Department of Justice coming into the city of Phoenix is going to open those veils so that everybody can see what's really been going on.
And the DOJ says that they are reaching out to the community as part of their investigation. If you want to contact them, we have all that information on our website, and that's fox10phoenix.com. Reporting live tonight, I'm Jennifer Martinez with Fox 10 News.